Hey, I'm going to show you how you can make your very own loop out of a cassette tape. As you can see, there's a lot less tape in here. There's just one strand made into a loop, and it will play forever if you have power. What you will need, you'll need a cassette tape. You'll need a pair of scissors, or a razor blade, X-Acto knife, whatever you want to cut with. A screwdriver, mine's attached to a multi-tool. Some tape, and I use a little ruler, and I have a workstation, and I'm using a cassette tape case as a tripod, little docker holder thingy. If you didn't know how to do that, now you do. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to do this. So, you're first going to want to take the screws out of your tape. So far, I've already done that. You're going to get a little protective shields. You don't need those. And what you want to do is take out the tape. You're going to take this off. And just keep that. Okay, next you're going to want to cut some tape. Now, when you're doing this, make sure your piece of tape is no wider than the magnetic tape you're using, because you don't want to have any interference. So now what you do, you take your tape, you just put this piece of tape on the tape, taking me a couple more seconds than usual. Good. Now, if you see what I've done here, is I put a little pencil dot on my ruler. I'm measuring it all the way down. Online, I've seen somebody do it maybe 23 centimeters. I use 21 centimeters. Yeah. So what you do is you take it, you measure it out. Is that my 21 centimeters? Yes, it is. Snip. Now you're going to want to line this up flush with the tape. Just like so. I think I left a little bit of space. Not supposed to do that. But as you can see, we have the loop made. Also, when you're making your loop, make sure that the tape is on the inside as opposed to the outside that's going to be running on around your tape. After you make this loop, it just goes to the next step of placing it inside the cassette tape. So basically what I do is I just try to get it stuck between these two wheels right here, pull up on it near where the reel's gonna be, and then just slide the rest into the front slot area right here. Take your wheel, So what you have right here is your made loop before you screw it back together. So then after you do this, you screw it back together. Okay, let's see how it sounds. That sounds like. Hopefully, that's helped you out. Still playing, it will forever. Keep on trying. It'll take a while. You'll like it. It's fun.